Sold.
This iconic David Hockney painting has just broken auction records.
Well done.
Going for the highest sum ever paid for a work by a living artist. Portrait of an Artist, Pool with Two Figures, was sold at Christie's in New York on Thursday after a telephone bidding war between two determined would-be buyers.
Selling here at Christie's, the Hockney is...
The war started at $70 million, surpassed the estimated $80 million, and went on up to $90.3 million. That smashes out of the park the previous $58 million record for a living artist. Jeff Koons's balloon dog sculpture sold in 2013. It's not known who bought the 1972 painting, one of Hockney's most famous, described by Christie's as one of the great masterpieces of the modern era. The scene in southern France shows a man wearing a pink jacket, widely thought to be Hockney's ex-boyfriend, looking down at another man swimming underwater. Ahead of the highly anticipated sale, 81-year-old Hockney told Reuters he likes to ignore the hype, but he did reveal that he's planning on starting a new collection next year.
I'm planning to travel to Normandy next year to do the arrival of spring there.